At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom.
Migrated from Pakistan to India in 1947.
First train that came from partition refugees, I believe, so we were told, was full of mutilated bodies and people killed.
In the Muslim dominated areas of Mumbai, there were riots. And Hindu shops were burned.
Where the hatred came from, one didn't know. It became such a passionate hatred.